Top transfer target sudden international call-up gives United big dilemma over signing, report. Manchester United's pursuit of Crystal Palace's Michael Olise has hit a snag due to his provisional call-up to France's squad for the 2024 Olympic Games. The 22-year-old winger, valued at £60 million and a key target for United, could miss a significant part of the pre-season and potentially the start of the Premier League due to the Olympics schedule. The tournament runs from July 24 to August 10, with the Premier League starting on August 17. Clubs must provide rest for players post-tournament, adding to United's dilemma over signing Olise. Please subscribe to my channel.